2n plus 7 is less than n plus 3 whole square. So the solution is, let S of n be the given statement. S of n is 2n plus 7 less than n plus 3 whole square. For S of 1, LHS equals to 2 into 1 plus 7, that equals to 9, and RHS equals to 1 plus 3 whole square, that equals to 16. 9 is less than 16. This is true. Therefore, S of 1 is true. Now in step 2, let S of k be true. S of k be true for all k belongs to n. Therefore, 2k plus 7 is less than k plus 3 whole square. Now in step 3, we need to prove S of k plus 1 is true. So adding the k plus 1th term, now in this problem, since this being an inequality, if we add the k plus 1th term, that is, here there are no terms, so the k plus 1th term will be 2 into k plus 1 plus 7 less than k plus 1 plus 3 whole square. So instead of adding the k plus 1th term, we need to prove that S of k plus 1 is true. So directly, it's 2 into k plus 1 plus 7 less than k plus 1 plus 3 whole square. Now we need to prove this. If this expression is less than this expression, let us say this is LHS and this is RHS. If I take RHS minus LHS, that is k plus 1 plus 3 whole square minus 2 into k plus 2 plus 7, this should be more than 0. It is like, if 1 less than 3, then 3 minus 1 should be more than 0. So this is the logic here. So this should be more than 0. Now solving this, this is k plus 4 whole square minus minus 2k minus 9 more than 0. And expanding this, this is k square plus 8k plus 16 minus 2k minus 9 should be more than 0. This is k square plus 6k plus 16 minus 9 is 7, more than 0. This is k square plus, I can write 6k as 2 into 3k plus, I'm adding and subtracting the 3 square, which is 9 minus 9 plus 7, more than 0. This total part here, this is k plus 3 whole square. K plus 3 whole square minus 9 plus 7 is minus 2, more than 0. If we look at the equation here, k plus 3 whole square. Now, we assume that k should be always belonging to the natural numbers. So, k will be starting from 0, sorry, k will be starting from 1, 2, 3, and so on to infinity. If k equals to 1, then this will be 1 plus 3 whole square, which is 4 square minus 2 is always more than 0. And also it is true for all the other natural numbers. Therefore, k plus 3 whole square minus 2 is more than 0. That implies S of k plus 1 is true. Since this is true, by the principle of mathematical induction, S of n is true for n belongs to n. N belongs to all the natural numbers. S of n is true. Tenth question. 1 square plus 2 square plus 3 square plus so on all the way to n square is more than n cubed by 3. Solution. Let us assume that S of n be the given statement, which is 1 square plus 2 square plus 3 square plus so on up to n square is more than n cubed by 3. Now if you look at the left hand side, it is the sum of the squares of the first n natural numbers. For this, the formula is that n into n plus 1 into 2n plus 1 by 6. So this is more than n cubed by 3. So this is S of n. I can even deduct that S of n, n into n plus 1 into 2n plus 1. This is 3 2 times, and n square gets cancelled here. So it will be n plus 1 into 2n plus 1 by 2 more than n square. Now this we need to prove. S of 1 implies LHS equals to 1 plus 1 into 2 plus 1 by 2, that equals to 3, and RHS equals to 1 square, that equals to 1. So 3 is more than 1, which is true. Therefore S of 1 is true. Now in step 2, assume that S of k is true. Assume that S of k is true for all k belongs to n. Therefore, k plus 1 into 2k plus 1 by 2 is more than n squared. Now we need to prove that S of k plus 1 is true. This is k square. S of k plus 1 is true. So for k plus 1th term, this will be k plus 1 plus 1 into 2 into k plus 1 plus 1 by 2 is more than k plus 1 whole square. Now, just like in the previous problem, this is LHS and this is RHS. Now, in this case, LHS minus RHS should be more than 0. This is the condition. That is k plus 2 into 2k plus 3 by 2 minus k plus 1 whole square should be more than 0. On taking the LCM, this is 2, this is k plus 2 into 2k plus 3 is 2k square plus 3k plus 4k plus 6 minus, the LCM is 2, so this is 2 into k plus 1 whole square, which is minus 2k square minus 4k minus 2 is more than 0. This is 2k square minus 4k minus 2 is more than 0. 2k square minus 2k square gets cancelled. 3k plus 4k is 7k. 7k minus 4k is 3k. 3k plus 4 by 2. 3k plus 4 by 2 should be more than 0. So k belongs to natural numbers. K can take values from 1, 2, 3, 4. Now here the entire left hand side is positive and k is also a natural number, which is a positive number. Therefore, always it is more than 0. Therefore, s of k plus 1 is true. That implies s of n is true. By the principle of mathematical induction, s of n is true for all n belongs to natural numbers. So this is the solution.